everybody. Welcome back to Mixed Drink Monday. I am Julie Benacampi, the Wine and Spirits Sales Manager here at Donnewald Distributing. And today we are going to make a gooseberry. What is a gooseberry, you ask? Well, it is a combination of Goose Island 312 Urban Wheat Ale and Montelle Red Raspberry Wine. So not only is this a delicious cocktail, but it's also local ingredients. So we love to promote drinking local whenever we can. So these are great choices for you, either by themselves or obviously mixed together. So let's start on the gooseberry. You will need about 4 ounces of cold Montelle red raspberry wine. It's important to get these ingredients chilled because you're not going to be using ice. You could, but you don't need to. It's gonna take up more room in the glass and you want more room for beer and wine. And then you're going to take an ice cold Goose Island 312. Pop it open. And then just fill your glass the rest of the way with the beer. And you'll notice it's just a really pretty color. And there you go, kids. That's a gooseberry. Cheers.